of you guys think I wasted $100 right now and I'm gonna get nothing? Who wants to put money on it? Cause it's looking pretty good. It's the odds are looking. Oh my god, this is terrible. What is going on, guys? It is Kayla, and today I'm bringing you another supply drop opening video. So guys, you know, I've been saving supply drops for, I mean, quite some time. We got a couple supply drops down here. Honestly, it's nothing too crazy. So, we want these weapons. Therefore, we gotta go to my dude, the quartermaster. I might have spent money earlier. I might have a little bit. It's nothing too crazy. But we did. So we're gonna get this 10 plus 1 rare supply drop topper. We're gonna get it. So we're just gonna casually spend our COD points on this. Just, you know, casually do it. It's fine.
I hear the crowds are building some.
Yup. Dude, that's literally all my money just went down the drain. Oh my god. It's fine, guys. So now we got, damn, 78 rare supply drops. Let's freaking go. We actually got a decent amount. I probably have roughly 100 supply drops here. Maybe like a little less. I have like 90 actually. So guys, we're gonna open it in the headquarters. Oh, I got a friend with me. He left me. Or frig. All right. Well, that's fine. It's fine. All right, guys. So we spent $100 on supply drops today in hopes that we will get all 6 weapons. New DLC weapons dropped yesterday. So we want to get all 6 of them in this supply drop opening. Hopefully. I don't know, one can hope, honestly. We'll probably get like one, to be honest. Again, guys, this is gonna be a pretty uncut video. I feel like a lot of people like uncut supply drop openings, so we're just gonna casually not, I just threw that down. So we're gonna just not cut this at all, I mean, just slightly. All right, so our first drop, we happen to get no duplicates, so I'm pretty excited about that. The Golden Goose, Epic Warzone. All right, it's pretty cool. Probably will never use it in my life. I'm actually pretty happy I got that blue camo or whatever the hell that is, that pitch SMG camo, because I only have the sunset one. So if I need a variety and switch it up, I'm actually pretty happy that I got that. Nothing good. Honestly, nothing good at all. No? My dude, look, he's watching me. He's like, oh, what's she gonna get? Nothing good. This is gonna be crap. Oh my god, can I just at least get one weapon? Heroic, epic. I'm not too fond about the outfit. I'm really not. I'm really, really not. We're gonna keep going. Okay. Oh, dude, two. The MG15, that's not a new weapon. What is that? Hold on, we're gonna check this out. We got the Shorty 2 for the MG15. LMG, maybe? Let's just check this out, the MG15. Alrighty guys, so the MG15 is a LMG. This is what the heroic variant looks like. I probably will never use it in my life, but so we got that. I got like 3 heroics so far, didn't I? I got a decent amount, and that was our freaking normal supply drops too. They're not even rare. So this could be actually a pretty freaking good video. It could be. It has the potential, okay? It does. Nope, nothing good, nothing good. Ooh! Okay, it's fine. I'll take it. Nope, nothing good. Nothing. Ooh, let's go. Nope. Oh my god, come on. Please give me. I need a weapon. I just want one. Someone's actually opening supply drops near me. I got the Iron Curtain already. I already got it. Our last common supply drop. We will get nothing. It doesn't look like anything interesting. Nope. All right, I'll take it. I think we got like 3 heroics so far. So good, honestly, but we have not got any of the DLC weapons. So now we have 78 rare supply drops. So we're gonna open that real quick. Well, please, I need one of the weapons. Fudge. Nope, nothing good. Actually, that charm looks pretty sick. It actually looks really, really cool. Come on, please. Nope, nothing good again. I'm probably gonna have to buy my weapons with like credits or something. I'll take it. If I don't get one weapon in here, I swear to God, it'd be so bad. Ah, come on. Ooh, the Pugster. Look at that charm. What the hell? It looks sick. Wow, look at that camo. If they make that for like SMGs, they probably do. I have not seen it. That's sick. Turquoise. Actually, I think that's a new camo. I'm pretty sure that's new. Like 90% sure that is a new camo. It looks really cool. So far, nothing, guys. Nothing good. We got another thingamajang. Oh my gosh. Come on. Please give me a weapon. Please. A frog, because we all want frog charms in our life, honestly. How many of you guys think I wasted $100 right now and I'm gonna get nothing? Who wants to put money on it? Because it's looking pretty good. It's the odds are looking, oh my god, this is terrible. Candy apple and sniper, that's pretty cool. Duplicates for days, guys, 4 days. Okay. Gun, no. Gun. It's not looking good, guys. We got 63 rare left. Oh my gosh. Okay, we got another one. Epic. No, it's nothing good, guys. I bet you I get nothing. I'm gonna put money on it. I actually get like nothing. The Roxy too. I mean, you could give me the candy too, friends. 60 rare left. Okay, a gun, please. Nope, we didn't get it. Oh my god, this is looking so bad. This is how you waste $100, guys. This is how you do it. This is how you do it right here. Okay, we got a heroic. I'm honestly not too happy about it. I'm not too happy. I love the duck suit for the PPSH, so I'm not too thrilled, if I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, we got every heroic for the PPSH. We did. Let's look at it. It actually looks pretty cool. I like my duck suit better, but it's not bad. It really isn't. Actually, let's open supply drops in front of everyone in this very lively headquarters, because it's just packed with people in here. It's crazy. Just kidding. It's super dead. Super dead. Nope. Someone give me, you know, one of the new DLC weapons. It'd be pretty good. Nope. Oh my gosh, what the heck? I just wasted $100. 1000% wasted it right here. We got a lot of heroics. I like getting duplicates too. It's always great to get, you know, a couple duplicates in our life. It's really laggy right here. I don't know if you guys see it, but like when it pops up, it's like black. Oh, and we're gonna move it like around this corner, because I don't know why it's like really glitchy. Can we place it here? Ooh, that camo is 1000% new. Ah, can we get it for SMGs? Can I get something good over here? I would love to have like something decent. If I can get that for SMGs, it'd be actually really cool. Because pistols, I don't really use that, but... that's not too good. Honestly, not a fan. Look at that kid. What the hell? Epic. Nope, nothing good, nothing good. I want to say I got like 8 heroes so far. I got a decent amount. Got a decent amount, not gonna lie. Epic! Ooh, can we get the turquoise for SMGs as well? It'd be sick. Come on, new gun. No! Friends, you gotta give me a new weapon here. At least one of the 6. At least one. Not looking too good right now. Odds are looking pretty bad, honestly. Oh my god, guys, this is so upsetting. Like, someone tell me I have bad luck. Like, I already know it, but this like just shows how bad my luck is. It just shows it. Nothing. Absolutely nothing so far. This has to be one of the worst supply drop opening. It actually has to be. Ah, this is so upsetting. This is so sad. No way! Nothing so far, friends. That's worth using. Yeah, no, it's looking pretty bad. Well, Guys, this is how you throw away $100. Like, this is how you do it, you know? Just chuck it and give it to supply drops, and they take your money and they don't give you anything you actually want. This is how you do it. Easy. Alright, so we got 29 rare left. It's looking so bad. Heroic. Oh my gosh, I love heroic outfits. I got like 5 of them already, I swear. This headquarters is super laggy. I don't know if you guys see that. It like comes up like shooting like black. Like, it's not even there. I didn't even get the turquoise or the ruby camo for my SMGs yet, or rifles. Still haven't got it. Still haven't got it, friends. Please, please. Oh my gosh. I know I haven't got one yet. I haven't. I got so many heroics. But they're nothing, like, decent. This is so bad! Oh, we got another heroic. Oh my gosh, freaking kill me. We didn't get it. What a shock, guys. What a shock. 20 left. We got 20 rare left. I got a couple more, but we still haven't got anything. All right, guys, so far we got a lot of heroic weapons and uniforms. We haven't got any of the new DLC weapons, which is the point of today. And we spent $100 as well. We're not gonna point that out. I'm gonna try to forget it. All right, try to forget how much we spent. Epic. Nope, nothing good, nothing good. Epic. This is so bad. Epic. I hope. I have to have the worst luck. I have to. Heroic. Yeah, we love outfits. We absolutely love them. Love it. Can we give me a weapon? You're gonna give me a freaking duplicate charm that I already got today. Lovely. Thank you. Love it. Nope, nothing good. Nothing good at all. Wow, this is terrible. Wow. Oh my god, you're kidding. Epic. Imagine getting like all 6 weapons in like one opening. Imagine. Imagine getting nothing. Oh my god. Epic. Nope, the FG42, that's no. Don't really want it, you know? I'm gonna be honest, I don't really want it. No way! You're gonna give me nothing! What the hell? I probably can get like a collection complete by doing this, honestly. I probably have one collection complete and I can actually get a weapon from it. That's about it. This is our last rare, by the way, and we got nothing from it. I can predict the future, and you know what? We got nothing! Wow, this is- oh, this kid got something. What do you get? You got the Volk. Lit. Alright guys, so we're gonna use our uniform bribes. This is so sad. This has to be my saddest supply drop video. By far, like the saddest opening I'll ever do. Wow. Alright, I mean, I don't know what to actually expect from this because, I mean, it's uniforms. Alright, interesting. We got, I don't know, nothing too good, nothing interesting. Why are you teabagging the floor? Are you giving me bad luck or like, what's up? What up, my dude? Alright, please something. Oh my god. This is the worst opening ever. Like, the worst luck. I have to have the worst luck. Guys, you don't understand. My luck is complete trash. It's so bad. We're just doing everything I got right now. Wow, I'm so disappointed. Guys, make sure you drop a like on this video for my sadness so I can like cope a little better because it's not looking too good. This is my last supply drop. Can we just take a minute? I went through roughly 90 supply drops and I got absolutely nothing. This is my last supply drop and we probably got nothing from it. I wouldn't be too shocked, honestly, and we definitely got nothing. Epic. Wow, nice camera angle, my dude. It's lovely. Well, friends.
War's moving on fast, with or without you. Hurry
that
up.
Was the worst opening I've ever done in my freaking life. That's all I gotta say. Absolutely just terrible. All right, guys. Terrible, just terrible, terrible, terrible. I got nothing. That'll I got soldier, freaking nothing. Working wow, I'm so disappointed. Well, now we have a gun, but not the way I wanted to, all right? Not the way. We got the ITRA burst because of all the duplicate crap we got that we had credits. So we got that. I'm just going to get it here, but that is so sad. The Sterling. Can I get this as well? Yeah, I can. We're going to get the Sterling. Okay, so we're going to get something. Oh, we got the camo. That's pretty sick. The Ruby camo. I'm so sad, guys. That's how you waste $100 right there. I just wasted $100. Oh my god, I'm so sad. Might as well get the baseball bat as well. YOLO. Alright guys, this is what you gotta do.
Just make sure you do some damage along the way.
Yup, there we go. Alright, we got three. Now we have three DLC weapons. You know, the ones that everyone can get. So what we got? We wasted $100 right down the drain.
Oh, not bad.
Just down the drain. It actually just, oh my god, I got nothing. I'm so sad. This is such a sad opening, guys. We got a couple heroic variants. We actually had a lot of heroics, but nothing like crazy good that I really wanted. All right, guys, hopefully you did happen to enjoy this video. It's probably the worst ever supply drop opening. It has to be. It has to be one of the worst, if not the worst. I got nothing with 90 supply drops. Easily, I had easily over 90 supply drops. I got absolutely nothing. So guys, I would totally appreciate a like to cope with my sadness. And if you guys are new and you haven't subscribed, I would appreciate that as well. Thank you guys for watching. I'm out. Peace. Yeah, she's got some nice long hair, and you know that she's a bad chick. All the boys stare, can't help it, it's a habit. Clothes that she wears, short skirt and a jacket. I just wanna get her all alone on a mattress. I just wanna have it, I just gotta have it. Rumors all around say her body is fantastic. All natural, not a piece of fur is plastic. Head to her toes, yeah, they say that she's a